Hey guys, good morning. I finally took out my Sony A7C camera with the big lens. Actually, you can see it in the mirror reflection here. This mirror happens to be another cupboard, which is all Karishma's stuff over here. Nice mirror, but big mirror, so you can see the vlogging style at least over here. I hope so. Yeah, that's my camera with the mic and no tripod today. So yeah, guys, thanks for all the support with all the vlogs this far. Even though we've been making them on the phone and just uploading from the phone, I know things can get pretty amateurish, but if you look at my life and how busy things can get, the way I see it is at least I'm getting the story across, the message across, whichever camera, doesn't matter. But I'm back on the big camera with the mic, so let me know how the reception and the clarity and everything is. I haven't yet ever tried making a 4K video, but I may soon start doing that too. So I've been putting up a lot of paintings in the house. Now this painting is again 2002 or 2003 that Karishma bought. It has some damage on the frame here. We put plastic like tape here to kind of get it to just look great. But we have some paintings which are older than our kids, okay? So one day I'll make a vlog about that. I don't know how many of my subscribers are into artwork or collecting art. We don't spend crazy amounts of money, but a nice oil canvas painting, if you maintain it well, like you would maintain your car or bike, can last for like many years, many decades as well. So we have three or four which we bought in Jahangir Art Gallery, Bombay, in Bangalore, and kept taking it all across the world with us. So coming to my bedroom, basically I'm so happy. We have five windows in this bedroom, okay? One is here near this bed, near this side of the bed. One is there on the right side of the bed. And then we have three windows out here. Actually four. One, two, three, four. So four and six windows in average size bedroom, okay? We don't have a very big bedroom. Actually, we don't have walk-in closets too, because when this house was built, he didn't plan for walk-in closets. He planned for jacuzzi and other things. But this is our big wardrobe here and there. But we have a lot of space, guys, in the attic, basement, garage. You know, I can have five times the amount of clothes I have and I will still have a space to keep it. So no big deal. So coming to today's vlog, basically, I'm stuck in my room because it's a bit wet outside and I didn't want to go out with the big camera. But tomorrow is my BMW oil and filter change for the bike. So I'll be going to the BMW store around 11 in the morning and I'll make a separate vlog about that. Hopefully show you some bikes like I do whenever I go to that store. And I will also share how much it costs to change the oil and the filter for a premium bike like the BMW GSA 1250. So that should be tomorrow's vlog, I think. But today's vlog is more about my backyard garden. As you know, we have a backyard and we did one round of lawn mowing with our neighbor's lawnmower. Now, what happened after that? The lawnmower stopped working, okay? So the neighbor, when I gave it back to him, the lawnmower was working and he was like, yeah, great, it's fine. And after 2 days, he told me the lawnmower is not working. So I didn't take any responsibility because I don't know what happened and it's under warranty. In fact, he's already got a new lawnmower for free. So he didn't have to pay anything. So if he had to pay, probably I would have paid half or paid for it because I don't want anyone to blame me for some damage to their lawnmower. So anyways, the bottom line is we have hired a gardener. And it's my friend Shamik's gardener who he's been using for like 5 years. So we got to meet him yesterday. He's going to do all the gardening aspects like lawn mowing, taking care of the leaves, the weeds, keeping the garden clean. And this is throughout the year, guys. Like in fall when the leaves fall, the garden gets messy. Every week he will come and blow the dead leaves away. Which, you know, we don't have time to do on a daily basis or weekly basis. And we are not experts at all this. So, yes, I will try to learn from him and then maybe, you know, just do it myself if I buy a lawnmower, if I buy a blower. But all those things you buy cost money and then the storage. Like a lawnmower pretty much is like storing a bike, a motorcycle. So we want to make sure we buy things, but at the same time not buy things which are going to just be like white elephants. So we want to try this gardener. We're going to hire him starting today. He's going to do some lawn mowing and everything and cleaning up. I will try to take a video of him doing it, because these guys are a little conscious about the camera for obvious reasons. We don't want to, you know, make them feel uncomfortable while they're working. So I don't feel I'm going to do it. It's just a B-roll, I guess, I would do of him lawn mowing, which is not a big deal. So I'll probably title this video as I broke my neighbor's lawnmower or whatever. It stopped working as I used it, but you know, it worked till I gave it back to him. So I don't know whether I should take the blame or not, but bottom line, he got a free new one in warranty. So everyone is happy. He got a new mower, and I think he has the old one also. So he doesn't have to return that. They've just given him a new one. So he's got two lawnmowers, and I'm not going to buy one from him. I don't need any to be bought. I think I'm going to leave it to the professional. And before I go, guys, before I end this video, I've shared some prom pictures of my son and his friend at the high school prom. He had a lovely evening, and I shared the pictures on Instagram at RyanWoodman75. So go follow me there and go check out the pictures. I may make a video about it later, but for now, just go check out the pictures on Instagram, RyanWoodman75. Okay, guys, if you like this video, please hit the like button. Please subscribe and please keep following me. I will share some important news and exciting news of our journey in the US on a daily basis. Take care. Bye.